your funeral.
Heads up.
Oh, you shouldn't have.
Look alive.
Need something?
Move here.
Hey, no sweat.
Look alive.
Yeah? Quit stalling. I need you to help me. Please. Need something?
Excuse me.
Quit stalling. I need you to help me. Please.
Anything you need, Kate.
I was hoping you'd say that. We're friends now, which means I can trust you with anything. I'm also hoping it means you've got me back. Because I need it now more than ever. I'm sick. And I don't think I can hide it from you anymore.
Okay, calm down and take a deep breath. If you're sick, I want to help you.
Believe me, I want your help. But I'm scared. I'm scared that you'll hear the truth and that I'll lose you as a friend. God, I'm making a hell of a mess of this. I didn't think it would be so tough.
You'll never lose me as a friend. No matter what you say.
Damn you for being so nice to me. I started this, so I suppose I need to finish it. Ever since I left home, I've been using Psycho. I don't know why I'm still taking that crap, but I can't stop. And believe me, I've tried. I can't even go a day without it anymore, and I'm fucking sick and tired of it. I've even been doing it behind your back. Sneaking doses when I think you aren't looking. Worst of all, it's been making me sick. I've been spitting blood and I don't feel right inside. I need to get this shite out of me system before I wind up dead.
Can your psycho addiction be cured?
Normally a wasteland doc could handle it, but I've been using the stuff so damn long they can't help me anymore. There's only one other way I know, but it's not gonna be easy. There's supposed to be a vault somewhere out here. A place called Vault 95. I've heard that Vault Tech used it for some kind of social experiment. Stuck a bunch of junkies inside to poke and prod. Well, they supposedly had some special method to clean up those blokes in there. Some kind of a machine or something. If we could get inside, maybe that machine could help me.
Do you know where we can find Vault 95?
Not really, no. All I know is it's supposed to be somewhere in the southwestern part of the Commonwealth. Look, I don't want you to think I'm some kind of low-life junkie. A stupid girl who's harming herself for no good reason. From one friend to another, all I'm asking is for your help. When you're ready, Take me out to Vault 95 and help me put an end to me pain.
Hey, Piper.
You know, you look like you could really use this. These things have literally saved my life.
Your thoughts?
You sure know how to show a girl a good time.
That's all for now.
All right.
Hey.
Shoot. Don't mind the clutter. Just let me know.
Hey.
Yeah, what is it?
Yeah.
Hey, Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Yeah, keep your shirt on.
How you doing, buddy? Might be best if we split up for a while, boy. Piper.
Shoot.
Nothing else for now.
Sure.
So where are we off to next?
Thank you.
people out here could use a hand. Good God!
Here you go.
No way anyone survived that.
Your thoughts?
You point, and I'll shoot. Pretty simple arrangement.
Ugh. Didn't have anything else.
Time at me.
Let me know if there's anything I can do to lighten the load. Or, you know, if you need anything proofread.
Waiting for me at the end. Safety off. I think we have company.
Ah!
Heads up.
Where to?
Yeah.
Nice. Sweet.
Thank you.
The detective's life isn't an easy one.
Heads up.
Sure. Be glad to take... I mean, hold some stuff for you.
Look alive.
What is it? Yep. Now how in the hell am I supposed to get there?
Hey. Hey.
Got armor at good rates if you're in the market.
Let's see what you got.
Don't cheap out on armor. That's a good way to get yourself killed.
hostile sensors. My sensors clearly needs adjustment. Is someone present?
Swore I heard something.
Attacking enemy.
Hey.
What's the plan?
Thank you.
things around here.
You're gonna help. My father's.
Whoever you found, whoever you are, I know you are out there.
Alive.
Well.
Thank you.
Hi.
Anything wrong?
That's all for now.
No problem.
Be able to hack this.
Without a way with machines.
Heads up.
Do something for you?
Think you can unlock that terminal?
How about we try something else? What is this, amateur hour? Now that is clever. But if I... Nope. Bingo.
Piper.
What's going on?
That was all I had.
Sure.
Nick.
Go ahead.
That's all.
All right.
Hey.
Down swing.
Excuse me.
What's the matter?
Didn't have anything else.
No problem.
Heads up.
What you need? Time to trade a few things.
Heads up.
Need something?
Hey, Piper.
Time for some travel fuel. Want one?
Sure, we're not alone. Got there.
Look alive.
Say the word.
Bingo.
Ugh.
Go check that out.
Forget it. Will do. This one might be rough. Don't get your hopes up. Damn! Broke a pin. I'll try again. Ah, so close. Guess I'm getting rusty. Damn! This lock's pissing me off. Nope. Not
look alive.
Point out what you need.
Hold position. Check it out.
Yep, I've got it. This lock's a challenge. Cross your fingers.
We're still waiting on that, right?
Damn, what the hell's wrong with me? Shite. Almost had it that time. Oh, for the love of... stupid lock. I'm out of bobby pins. Have any on you?
Really strong. Hey.
Hmm? Have any goodies for me?
Hey.
What is it?
Take a look.
Finally, a bit of a challenge. I'll see what I can do. Shite! Almost had it that time. Ah, so close. Guess I'm getting rusty. Oh, for the love of... stupid lock. There you go. Nothing to it.
Hey.
What's up? Easy.
I'll be able to pick this. Heads up.
Need something?
Over there.
Nope. I'll get it done. I don't know if I can pick that one, but I'll try. Oh, for the love of... stupid lock. Oh, for the love of... stupid lock. Ah, so close. Guess I'm getting rusty. I give up.
the business.
Thank you.
Take a look.
Easy.
Heads up.
Yeah, what is it?
Go check that out. Nice. Stay there.
Okay. Just keep... Give me a shout when
Heads
you
up. Come on.
Sure, no sweat.
Check it out.
Forget it.
Look alive. Look alive.
What you got from Blue? You got a minute?
Something up?
Well, yeah, but it's nothing bad. Just what you said about Nat. I've been going over it again and again in my head, and what you said was right. Family's too precious. What kind of life is she gonna have if I never go near her again? It's just... sometimes it feels like the only things I've got in life are Nat and the paper. Having someone I can count on, someone like you, it's meant a lot to me. Not a lot of people want to hang around with a nosy reporter.
Do people actively avoid you?
Well, yeah. I mean, I didn't exactly start the paper to make friends. I just wanted to write the things I thought were wrong. And when Nat and I first got to Diamond City, there was a lot of wrong. Guards, lousy infrastructure. There was a hole in the exterior wall that was patched over with a bookcase. One bookcase. That's it. I started the paper more as an act of desperation than anything else. Turned out I wasn't the only one who wanted things to change. After the first couple of editions, people may not have agreed with what I said, but everyone was listening.
Seriously? One bookcase? Not even some tape?
No, but now... now you can't even tell where the hole was. Brick, real mortar, the works. All because of the paper. When that first edition hit the stands, I felt like I'd finally done something worth doing. But afterwards, things changed. People didn't want to talk the way they used to. It seemed that overnight I'd gone from being Piper, friend and confidant, to Piper, the nosy snoop. A lot of folks, they haven't treated me the same since. It started to feel like the only person I could count on was my little sis.
You can count on me, Piper.
I know I can. You're not afraid of me like everyone else. I was sure that the paper would be the best thing I ever did in my life, but being here with you now... now I don't know. I've needed someone like you in my life for a long time, Blue. I just never expected I'd actually get them. So thank you. For being the friend I can count on.
I feel the same way. There's no one I'd rather have watching my back.
And I'll be there for you. As long as you'll have me. Now, come on. Let's hit the road.
Don't make me poke through all this garbage.
Thank you. Hey, Valentine.
Is something bothering you?
Oh, nothing.
All right. I'm listening. Here's what I've got.
That's it.
Who's there? Let's do this.
You sneaky little shite!
Hey.
What do you want?
I'd like to trade some items.